Okay, if you heard the whole album, you might want to get into bed and listen to the last part. And you've already heard our hit single and everything else on the album.
Beauty.
So you can listen to this late at night, and just this is the last thing that you'll hear, okay?
Okay.
Good day. This is a part of the album, which is a bedtime story. I'm Bob McKenzie. This is my brother, Doug.
Good day.
How's it going?
Oh, I've had one too many, eh?
I think so.
Tell
the story.
Okay.
Good night, everybody, and here's the last story.
This is the story of Ralph the dog, who ran away from home when he was 4, or 28 in our years. Which, isn't so bad.
I'm doing background music.
Because you would figure that it wouldn't be that bad, but Ralph took off and met up with about 5 other dogs. And
I can't do 5 dogs.
I can.
Okay, do it. Yeah, and one of the dogs had emphysema, as you could hear.
Yeah. Well, some dogs, as you know, are chain smokers. So, anyway, these dogs ganged up on Ralph, and there was a dog fight, and it went something like this. That's Ralph. And the other dogs are like that, eh?
What about the chain-smoking dog? Oh, jeez.
So, the dog fight began. And like Ralph ran away. So, then Ralph went into the Navy and got on an atomic sub.
Look, a lot of people have already fallen asleep because of how nice a story that was. You don't
really tell
a dogfight story as a bedtime story.
Why not?
Your brain's like a bowling ball and the 3 holes are full of dog dung. I don't know why you tell a dogfight story.
What a hoser you are to me.
Yeah.
I was getting to the good part.
Why don't you
tell
a story like something like there was once a nice little boy and he had to go to bed and he had dreams and he thought of being like a prince and having a car, you know, like nice stuff.
Like Ralph, when he joined the Navy, got on an atomic sub and it was going to get real exciting, but you had to cut me off.
Yeah, knowing you, the atomic sub would have been blown up. Ralph would have died. There would have been more dogfights, and everybody would be up all night because of your horrible story.
Ralph didn't die.
They'd have nightmares.
He didn't die.
Yeah, what happened to him?
He got into a dogfight in the sub with the other dogs that were on it.
Yeah, I knew it. You're a hoser.
But the dogfight in the sub sounded like...
Jeez, boy, sometimes you really are weird.
Okay, I'll tell another one.
No, forget it.
Good day.